What's up, everyone? I originally was going to stream this game, but I realized that I don't have a lot of videos to upload at the moment because some technical difficulties. Now I got hurt. Okay, let's get my upgrades. Yeah, so I think for the rest of this series, I'm just going to upload them like videos. Instead of streaming it. We had some volume
Damn.
Issues.
How many are there?
I can go for the legs, get like a takedown. Yeah, I forgot I got the machine gun.
Like waste.
But yeah, I think the way YouTube presents the live streams from the regular videos is a little different. This is why I'm choosing to just regular video for this.
Soldiers' identity tags. I don't recognize the kanji. Were these used in World War II?
Es posible? I was gonna see if maybe I burned those like the other ones. Hey yo, I would never be able to do this shit. I'm so scared of heights.
Thank you. tower should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you. Mayday! Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
You got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that.
I mean, if Hanako can control the weather, I don't think that's really gonna work out for y'all.
That's one way to get down. Fuel tanks. Need to find a way to light this fuel.
Like that.
Should do the trick. Pilot, I have to get to him.
Hey,
disabled in my last relationship. Come on. Being able to start these whenever I want is going to be nice.
Get it out of my head.
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
Thank you.
Looks like a good spot to hook into.
I'm on the cusp of leveling up. Or getting a point.
You moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. The co-pilot Jessica Barrett.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Yeah, Roth.
Look, Lara, if you insist on doing this, don't take your time.
I'm sorry, Roth, but I can't just leave him out there alone.
Alright. I think I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. Thank y'all for watching. See y'all in the next one.